And police searching for an arsonist who set fire overnight to a North County business. Officers say someone broke into this, that, and the other in Jennings. The resale store is on West Florissant near Jennings Station Road. The fire caused some minor damage to the building. No one was injured and no one has yet been arrested.